have an excessive heat warning in effect from 10 a.m. this morning until 8 p.m. tomorrow evening. And that is for Pinal County and Maricopa County. Pima County not under the excessive heat warning. And over the last couple of weeks, we've had at least one or two days with an excessive heat warning. So luckily today, we're not going to be as hot as what we have been the last couple of weeks, where temperatures were climbing towards 110. We were breaking records. Today's high here in Tucson is 106. The record is 108 back in 2011. So we're getting close, but I don't think we're going to get there. Casa Grande could warm up to 108, though. Same thing for Florence, Phoenix, maybe even over 110. Today will be the hottest day of the week, so we just have to get through today, and then temperatures will gradually drop into the low 100s, which is still a couple of degrees above average, but at least it's not so hot as we get towards the end of the week. Rain also returns today for areas to the south and east as high pressure builds a little bit more to the west, so that opens up some space for the south and east to see some storms today. Stormy pattern through the weekend starting tomorrow, so we don't have to wait long for the storms here in Metro Tucson. Our chances will continue to increase. So today's forecast, as we get towards the next couple of hours, temperatures will gradually warm into the low 100s as early as about 11:30. But by noon, we're going to be at 102 for Midtown. Same thing in Marana, Drexel Heights. Same thing, 101 for the east side, 98 in Corona de Tucson, 99 for places like Catalina and Vail and Sorita. And in typical fashion, we are not stopping there. By 3 p.m., this will be the hottest part of the day, and we could hit 106 for Midtown, 107 for Drexel Heights, same thing for Marana and Picture Rocks. And again, it will be even hotter for places in Pinal County, and that's why there's an excessive heat warning there. By 8 p.m., we gradually drop things down into the mid to low 90s, so still a pretty hot late evening, and again, early start to your evening as well. All right, looking at your future cast, by about noon, a couple isolated storms will start to develop over the higher elevations. A little bit cloudy for places like Cochise County and Graham County, but that won't stop some storms from developing by 3 p.m. We're looking at some heavy rainfall. We could see some damaging wind gusts if we do see any severe storms develop. And by 6 p.m., most of us start to dry out, but we could see a few showers develop along the New Mexico border in Cochise County and parts of Graham County late tonight, and those could linger overnight tonight into tomorrow. Today's forecast, once again, 108 for Avra Valley, 105 for Sorita, 104 for Vail. Zooming out a little bit, it'll be a little bit cooler for areas to the south and east with high temperatures in the mid to upper 90s. And we do have a good chance for some isolated showers and storms there. 104 for your Wednesday, so cooling it down just a little bit. Still several degrees above average, though, with a 30% chance, though, for storms here in Metro Tucson. Even higher for areas to the south and east, with about a 20 to 30% chance for storms every single day starting on Wednesday. So we have a very stormy pattern over the next several days, and that includes the holiday weekend. So if you do have any outdoor plans, be sure to download our mobile weather app, and of course, listen out for thunder if you have any outdoor plans.